that you wanna, okay, can I get it there?
Man, all right?
Hey, again. line back up, please.
As we complete testing tonight, we'll see everybody back here at 9 o'clock in the morning. We'll have a grand ceremony open. There will be some awards presented. You won't want to miss that tomorrow. And it was especially a treat to get to see Master Whitlow's life work come to fruition tonight. I've got to see him for the last 40 years waiting for this moment. We all have. And it was just a treat to be here and witness this tonight.
Promotional testing that took place last night, at this time I would like to formally announce and issue this special certification that is from the World Taekwondo Alliance. I think this might be only the second one that has been issued in its inception since 2002. Master Brad Whitlow, would you come front center, please? Certifying Master Brad Whitlow, you're hereby certified. World Taekwondo Alliance has granted you a 9th degree black belt in accordance with the rules and regulations of the Alliance on this 21st day of July 2017. Congratulations, sir. Have one of these. They said it would be fun, and it has been. We've traveled all over the world and competed and demonstrated everywhere, and he was kind of a childhood companion, which has nothing to do with the rank, but from a personal aspect of our relationship. I also take pride in sharing this moment with you and him and us being together. It's our custom in our organization that when we promote someone to that level, that we recognize their warrior spirit, the edge of the warrior. And this is something that we pass on as they reach this level with a family sword. At this time, I'd like to present Master Whitlow with the 9th degree black belt family sword. Sir. So if that guy shows up with a gun again, this is what you do. One more time. Thank you, Master Whitlow. Congratulations, sir. Thank you.